Looking to throw on second down. Wade. Caught. It's Cruz, left side. Touchdown, Philadelphia. A big play there. 64 yards. And the Eagles are able to strike quickly for six. First and 10, Wade, eluding the pressure right, and he'll score, touchdown, Eagles, their mobile quarterback, ready for the regular season with his second touchdown of the game, and the Eagles had six to their lead. Line of scrimmage, the two, they can still get a first down if they just get a yard out of this on fourth and very short. They run for it with Ajayi. And he's in for an Eagles touchdown. Jay Ajayi in the final seconds of the first half. And the Eagles add on to their lead. Throwing is Rodgers on third down. Fights loose. Looking deep for his tight end, Ertz. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Zach Ertz, 44 yards. And the Eagles have taken the early lead.
Time to panic, but that also doesn't mean you just do it the same way you've been doing it the entire ball game. Maybe change up some blocking assignments or run a few different plays, but stay with the overall essence of the running game.
Flushed out right, and this is caught. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Jordy Nelson, 48 yards, and the Eagles add on to their lead.
Back out there and get after them, because now you have an opportunity to make a big play. I'd say let's be aggressive and go after it.
Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
Wentz now on third and goal. Flush to his right. And the Eagles are in for six. Wentz going to give this one to Blunt. And some room to work. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. LeGarrette Blount already his second touchdown here in this opening weekend. And the forced turnover on defense leads to 6 points. Now McCoy, his first throw since coming in. Oh, he's got a little daylight. And he'll score. Touchdown, Eagles. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. LeGarrette Blount with now 3 week 1 touchdowns. And the Eagles continue to roll.
Alaska! Alaska!
They'll run with a second year man. This is Jay Ajayi. And they are going to score again. Yet another touchdown as they just add to their totals. Loss, and it'll be, oh, look at this, a flip to the kicker. He's gonna try to run, and he's in. Touchdown, Eagles. So a fake field goal run in for the touchdown. That, and they're gonna face an uphill battle here on third and long. Now Manning, and he fires one that's intercepted. It's the Pro Bowler Luke Kuechly that picks it, and he will not get all take this back down to about the 2-yard line.
Not in this case.
Throwing now is Wentz. Flushed out right. On the run, he'll let this go deep. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Al Alshon Jeffrey, his first touchdown here of the new campaign. And the Eagles add on to their lead.
A guy that can be pretty agile too, right?
Yeah, without a doubt, because you're talking about a guy, even in protection, he may have to slide up and down the line of scrimmage to pick up someone who comes through trying to block a punt. So you know.
LeGarrette Blount, touchdown, Philadelphia. LeGarrette Blount with his second touchdown of the game, number 7 of the year. And the Eagles had 6 to their lead. They went for it on 4th, turned it over in their own territory.
All right, I have Aaron Rodgers in. I have Jordy Nelson.
So how about the guy with the number 1 headset on the sidelines?
Let's see what happens.
That was planned going into it, not necessarily to not get the first down.
Oh, he's open. He's open. Touchdown. Oh, yeah.
Check that shit.
What, does somebody on their team get hurt?
No, like, dude, the hits that they hit me with, I get injured. I hit them with the same exact hit, they don't get injured. When I'm talking about, like, this.
Oh, I got a first down and more. Ooh, juke! Touchdown. God damn.
The Eagles have taken the early lead.
We're playing and they used to turn the lights out in our meeting room and run through a situation like this and say, just think about what it would be like to be up on the road.
I think, yeah, with Julius Peppers, that's who it was.
Maybe they did some of that.
Oh, Alshon. Touchdown.
And he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. Alshon Jeffrey, his second touchdown on the season. And the Eagles are able to strike quickly for 6. Shot before break. Wade flush to his right. It's complete to Cruz. And he's in. Touchdown on the final play of the first half. The prayer is answered.
How did they...
Again, here's Blount. And some space here. Blount rumbling with a first down and more. Touchdown, Philadelphia. LeGarrette Blount, his 9th touchdown of the season. And the forced turnover on defense leads to 6 points. Tampa and the Giants are starting to pull away in that one. Eli Manning, a couple of touchdown passes thus far. He's gonna go. They're not gonna get him. And he'll score. Touchdown, Eagles. Kerwin Williams, his first touchdown on the year. And the Eagles are pouring it on.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead, 4th quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. To throw is Rivers. And now he's taken down, and Rivers in the end zone, down to the ground he goes. That results in a safety and 2 points.
Do it. It's an integral part of the quarterback run game.
Yeah, that's an intra zone infraction.
Yeah, you don't like sneaky athletic, do you?
No.
Run the Garrett. Run the Garrett. Touchdown.
LeGarrette Blount hitting double digits with his 10th touchdown of the season. And the Eagles have taken the early lead. Escaping the pressure right.
Come on.
He'll let this go deep right.
Oh, what a catch. Jordy Nelson.
Jordy Nelson. His 3rd touchdown now on the year. And the Eagles had 6 to their lead. And the way this offense has moved the ball, he hasn't been needed till here in the 3rd. And they're going to fake it from deep in their own territory. He chucks him aside.
Dumped him.
Oh my God.
Touchdown, Philadelphia. Kyle Juszczyk.
why we're wasting name. Noni.
Yeah, bring 7, 8, 9, whatever it's going to take to slow him down.
Looking to throw on second down. Wade. Caught. It's Cruz, left side. Touchdown, Philadelphia.
Oh, yeah.
Second touchdown on the season, and the Eagles add 6 to their lead. To throw on second down, Wade. This will be caught just inside the 10. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia.